this is Pariniti Chopra and you're watching me on Bollywood Hangama, talking films.
This is Elenia from Germany. How did Janeman A happen? Who had the idea to make you the item girl? Smiley.
We answered that, no? VD called me and all.
It was more that what is the experience of working with
No, I told you, they called me and then I met Rohit.
How is VD as a co-star? Have Varuniti so much, when are they doing a film together? What they're saying over here, but you answered that in the past.
Already, itself, yeah.
So I think we'll move on to the next one. This is Lucky from Jaipur, India. If you had to give marks to Varun as a kisser, how much you will give out of 10?
I would give 10. Let me not open this to any rumors or any more
speculation.
10. Yeah, 10 full marks. 10. Full marks to all the boys. Everybody. Everybody is a great kisser. Everybody is very good. Mujhe iske bare mein discussion hi nahi karni.
Priya from
asli wale marks main off camera bataungi Faridun ko.
Priya from SG. I don't know what SG is. Is there any type of role or movie genre she wants to do but haven't gotten the chance yet?
To do an action film now. I'm so much into fitness right now and I'm really enjoying being flexible and fit and enthusiastic that I really want to do an action film. So I hope guys, somebody cast me in an action film.
Right. Okay. This is once again, the handle is not there. Pariniti, please tell us about, the question is interesting. Pariniti, please tell us about the way you trained for weight loss and your diet plan. Did you completely leave food? I think these are a few misnomers which people have.
That's the thing. They really feel that the only way of losing weight is to starve yourself, which is not true. In fact, the kind of person that I am, I can never leave food. So I was eating everything that I wanted, but the timing, the discipline of my workout, balancing it out on the days that I was cheating on my diet, that was very important for me, which I do till today. Like if for the last 2-3 days I've been eating really wrong food, today I'm detoxing. I make sure that I keep balancing my body. That's the most important thing. You have to work out. There's just no other way.
No, absolutely. This is Amina Tajreen. I don't know from where. Who's your favorite co-star?
I loved working with Arjun. He's, of course, his first film I did with him, Sid. But right now, working with Ayushman has been a life-changing experience because of just the ease of being with him and just the ease of working with him. He's absolutely a no-nonsense guy, very simple. You know, he's much like me, actually. He's not very filmy. And, you know, he also likes to do other things apart from film. So, I'm loving working with Ayushman, actually. It's been one of the most amazing experiences.
And he writes as well. And he's got a very interesting sort of thought process.
Yeah.
Which he tweets at times, which is very interesting. In fact, he tweeted, I think, 2 days back that, in a mess created by older people, the young men.
Yeah.
Which was, I think, really...
He is like that. Yeah. And in fact, even I tell him that when I have phone conversations with him, I just love talking to him because he has such an amazing view of the world and how he lives his own life also. You know, he is an actor. He is in the, you know, the young crop of actors. But his personal life is very non-filmy. And I relate to that a lot because even my personal life is quite non-filmy. When I cut off from films, I completely cut off. And he enjoys the little things in life.
You know, and that shows in his tweets also. You know, what he's feeling, he tweets.
So, that's what I said. He's just been said, I know him for so many years, but working with him and knowing him now has been the most beautiful experience.
Sure.
And I would love to do like many more films with him.
Kya baat hai, kya baat hai. I'm sure that he'll be very happy to hear that. I can already see him smiling.
Oh, so sweet.